Alright guys, so me and Alistair out at Wellsford Forest, and what we're going to do is drop another geostash, and that's going to be
Is that what that is? Yeah, I was wondering what you were doing.
Yeah, that's cool. The geostash. So that's going to be out at the Krusty Demon Pit. That's for the crew guys on Patreon.
Nice.
And I've said to Alistair, because Alistair just rang up and said, hey, I haven't been on the bike for a while, I want to go for a bit of a cruise. And I went, cool, we can kill a couple of bloody stones.
Two birds with one stone.
That's it. We'll call it three because having a ride.
Yep.
Going to try and get some epic footage of Alistair on the KTM 1040. I don't know whether it's going to make, I can make it epic, but I'm going to try. I've got the drone.
You'll see me crash. You'll see me crash, yeah.
That's it. And then, of course, drop that.
Yep, cool.
Let's get into it. Crap.
Oh, fuck me.
All right, so you're safe. It's
yeah,
all
like. I'm good. You better come and help me get the fuck out.
Yeah, all right.
Oh. Oh, my God.
Oh. Now, hang on. So you're okay?
I am totally okay.
Like the bike's okay?
But I'm sinking a little bit, so let's get the bike out.
Right.
I thought that was going to be expensive, Mark.
Yeah.
Holy shit. You're going to get wet if you want to steady the bike. Just hold it up right for a minute.
Oh shit, I'm going to get wet feet now.
Let me just get my helmet off.
Righto guys, so this is not what to do when going around a dam.
I can't believe I did that. Yeah, I just hit this soft stuff.
Yeah, I could feel it under my feet. Yeah. Ready, steady. You get your front up a little bit more. That's it, right, hang on. Was your GoPro going?
Yeah. Oh, I thought I was fucked, Mark.
Alright, hang on, let me. Hang on.
Yeah, great.
Yeah, that's better.
Yep.
Hang on, wait. Let me get your footing. Right at. Yep. Okay, stop there. Lay down for a minute. It's not going anywhere.
Oh,
fuck.
Oh. Oh, I thought I was fucked. Oh.
Bloody hell, mate. It's never a dull moment.
You see what happened?
Oh.
Smart ass. And I just went straight into that soft stuff.
And then lost all,
If I'd have been just that far to the other side of it,
you would have been right, yeah. Oh. KTM. Oh, Jesus, laying down on the job. Bloody hell. Alright guys, so we'll get this out, I'll video it actually, and then we'll get back to the epic stuff.
I'm about to give my wife a heart attack.
Yeah. Take a photo.
See if we get it up a little bit further.
Stand it up a bit. Lean it over a bit more, Mark. Yeah. Yeah. You're getting sweet there, Bob. Yeah. Yeah.
They couldn't have went any better.
Oh mate, I thought I was gone.
Yeah, crazy. All right, that's called the Alistair Dam.
Yep. did you show them what I did?
Yeah, we seen it. Yeah, absolutely. Cool. Yep.
Okay.
Righto guys, so we're now going to get to the Crusty Demon Pit.
After a rest,
and we'll plant that GA stash. I might get some footage at the Crusty Demon Pit as well.
Sure.
But we're looking pretty buggered. Hey guys, so that should have been some epic footage if I did my job right.
If you did a good job, yeah.
Yeah, that's it. You did a bloody brilliant job. I don't fucking go into that dam.
Oh mate, I can't believe I did it.
So lucky you didn't go the other way. Crazy.
You're lucky.
So obviously we're here at the bloody Crusty Demon Pit. You just saw bloody Alistair going around. So we have now dropped the geocache. So this is for the crew guys on Patreon. That is now listed on Patreon with the GPS coordinates to that. So that's number 2 of the GA stashes.
Yep.
Brilliant. All right, guys, remember, keep on riding. And if you ain't riding, keep on keeping on.